delighted to have you here today. My name is Betty Maina. I am the Principal Secretary responsible for industrialization. Our first thanks goes to the government for the support to this project. Our second thanks goes to the governor and the county government of Uasin Gishu County. Please clap for your governor. Uasin Gishu County has embraced this project and made it their own. And that was demonstrated just this week when the governor took charge of the preparations of this event. So we're really grateful, Bwana Mandago, and to Uasin Gishu leadership. I want to thank the Parliamentary Committee for Trade. They have been very instrumental in the support we have also received in ensuring that this project has taken place. We want to just ask the Parliamentary Committee members who are present to stand so these people can see who you are. The Chairman, Bwana Kanini Kega, the members, the Vice Chair, Bwana Koneli Seren. Bwana Mwadime, a member of the committee, and Honorable Gishimu from Gishugu, who are members of this committee. They've personally embraced this project. Your Excellency, you look very, very elegant. His Excellency is wearing Made in Rivertex. Not just made in Kenya, but it's made in Rivertex. I want to acknowledge the presence of my colleagues, other permanent secretaries or principal secretaries who are present, and if I could ask them to stand so you could see who they are. We have a PS, Chris Kiptoo, the PS for trade, so he's responsible for selling everything that Rivertex makes. PS Esther Koimet, the PS for transport. PS Mika Powon, the PS for ASAL, and all the ASAL areas can grow cotton. So if there is a project you do PS, it is growing cotton. PS Fred Sego, PS for irrigation, hiyo maji tutapata because of you. PS Korir, make sure all the roads are working, the PS for infrastructure. PS Kamau Thuge, please give him a big clap. Is delivered. PS Thuge is the PS for finance, and he often asks, what do you do with this money? At least today, he has come to see what we have done with the money. PS for education, basic education, Belio. And PS Jerome, PS for ICT, we co-share in the DLP project. Now, my final thing is to now also acknowledge the support that we have received from the Indian government, and it is with your permission, would like to just ask the High Commissioner to make some few remarks.